Highlanders then opened the scores after Gabriel Nyoni headed a long cross from the right onto Simon Munawa, who controlled with his left on the first touch before unleashing a spectacular overhead shot that hit the net in a flash. Brilliant goal from Linkman Munawa, the kind of stopper you would expect from prolific strikers. And whilst it took long in coming, it's probably because of good things that take long in coming. A goal that will take long for Munawa to forget, if at all he will forget, remained on the lips of many after the match, and you could only wish to see more of those every week.